not stay out here and get bored. Come inside where the real fun's happening.
Yeah, come in.
Just because we live in a small village, it doesn't mean we don't care about the world we live in. We learn to be global people with social responsibility.
We believe that our students should expect to receive an excellent standard of teaching that makes learning accessible, challenging and inspiring.
We have to show good sportsmanship
and team spirit even when we lose.
We dare to use innovative techniques to create, support and maintain powerful, engaged learning.
We aim to be no less than an outstanding community.
We know nothing is taught until it is learned.
We are determined to be students who reflect on the things we do well and improve on the things we could do better.
We are a values school, principled about people and believing in showing respect for one another at all times.
We take pride in ourselves
and like to earn merits for doing amazing in our work.
The skills and the expertise of the teachers at GBC is both wide and varied, and they use these skills to bring learning to life and make it exciting and inspiring.
Our school wants us to love to learn in lots of different subjects
and to have the drive and courage to try
in the things we find the hardest.
Every student is known personally and their self-esteem is fostered by positive relationships with staff and other students.
Gamlingay Village College Community is a small school that thinks big.
My name's Anna Osborne and I'm Director of Teaching and Learning here and also Assistant Head Teacher. I've been here 3 years and the reason I was brought on board here was really to concentrate on improving the curriculum for the children, and I'm so pleased to say that over the last 3 years we have made massive moves in a great direction, so much so that our literacy is absolutely fantastic. Across the school we have kind of everybody's themed according to one particular topic, so it might be World War I or it might be Jubilee, and we come together at the end and do a showcase of everything that we've learnt, and that's been a really fantastic challenge for us here. I also run the literacy department here, and we work very closely with Stratton Upper School, so it's very much joined up thinking here. We work very closely with each other and we share skills and resources, which again is a fantastic opportunity for such a small school.
So I'm Miss Stouffer and I'm the head of maths at Gamlingay. It's a very exciting time for us here at the moment. Things have changed dramatically in the last year. Our grades are just shooting through the roof. We've got all our year sevens, all our year eights hitting their targets. Year six grades are better than ever before. Across the school, we're also doing a programme called Big Maths. So every student has some time with their form tutor and then they have the Big Maths Beat It at the end of the day. So each time they have to beat their scores from the previous week. We've done something like 8,000 maths questions between us, and every week we're getting about 300 more answers right as a school, so we're doing absolutely incredibly with that.
Hello, my name's Miss Allen and I'm Key Stage 2 Coordinator of Maths here at Gamlingay Village College. In Year 5 we have much smaller classes than an average class size, which is enabling us at the moment to focus clearly on the new primary curriculum that has come through in 2014. Working together with the TAs in the classroom, who are also very well qualified in maths, allows us to give much more one-to-one or small group sessions. We're currently running parents' maths classes. This is to help our parents to help our students in supporting their classwork and their homework. It's very much a teacher and parent and student partnership. Our SATs grades last year were the best grades that we've got, which is a fantastic accolade to the teachers and the staff that work with us. We are aiming for and are determined to be the best maths department that we possibly can be, which is outstanding.
I'm Colin Fasey, head of Gamlingay Village College. I was appointed in January 2012. Since that time, the school has been on an exciting journey, which has involved us taking part in many changes, both in the way that we do things on a day-to-day basis, and in particularly in the way that learning takes place. A big part, of course, in bringing about those improvements is the facilities that we have available. Our specialist accommodation, whether it be the art design technology workshops, whether it be the ICT suite, the purpose-built science laboratories, or the music suite. These facilities mean that our youngsters get opportunities that they might not get anywhere else. We might be a small school in numbers, but we are a big school in our ambitions and our ideas. Everything around me suggests that things are moving in the right direction. And not only are they moving in the right direction, but they're moving at a pace as well. The classroom is a really vibrant and exciting place to be. And we use the community as much as we possibly can, because Gamlingay is a thriving community with a great deal to offer. All of these things that take place in Key Stage 2 with our younger pupils continue into Key Stage 3 in Year 7 and 8, and the seamless continuity that we provide is of enormous benefit to them. And this, of course, carries on when the youngsters move on to Stratton Upper School. We're really proud of the improvements that we've brought about here at Gamlingay in recent years, particularly in English, but in all of our other subject areas as well. There is no contradiction between a school full of laughter and enjoyment and one full of hard work and discipline. And that's a balance that I think we've got right, and that's a benefit to all of us.
Well, my name is Rob Watson, and I'm the executive head teacher of the Stratton Education Trust. We initially came together in 2012 in quite a formal relationship, and it has had many advantages for both schools. One of the things we've always admired from Gamlingay Village College is the support that is given its young people and that journey from 9 to age 13. But what we've been able to add through this relationship is a high degree of specialist teaching in the various subjects that means that we can guarantee excellent provision across the national curriculum. And over the years that we've been involved, the impact of that has been to see our results improve year on year. And we can now proudly boast that our literacy across the school is actually much higher than the national average, and higher for other local schools as well. The great attraction in working across both schools is the development of a seamless curriculum. Once at Stratton, we're able to provide a wide range of GCSE and other exam options for study at Key Stage 4. We can now say with a degree of confidence we are in the top 25% of sixth form providers.
My name is Claire Cooper, and I'm the Senko here at Gamlingay Village College. My role is to ensure that all students with additional learning needs receive an education that pushes them to reach their highest potential. At Gamlingay Village College, we take pride in offering an inclusive approach to education and always endeavour to meet the needs of all students, no matter how big or small their needs may be. The SEN department is worth trusting because we work as a team to ensure all children receive the quality of educational provision they're entitled to.
My workspace last year was called my office. It's basically my own zone. I've got shelves for work, nice little pot for items, and a nice little seat. Anyways, the rooms are awesome. The library is epic. The SATs tests.
That's your favorite that's been your favorite thing.
And the teachers as well, miss. Oh, and read as well.
A small school that thinks big. One of the best things about working here is its community. When you work in a small school, you know every child's name and you know every child's personality. And that's really something to be able to say that as an assistant head teacher, you know every kid, but you really do. And we have done a fantastic job. We've really improved things a massive amount. You can only have to look at our English results and our improving maths results as well to see how far we've come and how much of a change that we've made here.
GBC, it's a small school!